Hoggan battling it out front. Knocked over by McWilliam. Back to five on five. Cross ice, Mealy out front, and a great save by Gibson on Hoggan, who was inches away from him.